I see this all the time in the salon. Bad ombre hair color. The two tones aren't flattering because they look too extreme and harsh. I'm Dennis D'Souza, Celebrity Colors for Draco, and I'm excited to show you a color correction that will soften up an outdated ombre look. Women don't want roots anymore. They want beautiful, shiny, healthy highlights. Ashley came to me with very contrasting colors in her hair. The ends were dull, pale blonde that makes her hair look unhealthy. Today, we're doing a color correction with equal parts Lumishine Extra Lift XLN with 40 volume to create a beautiful buttery blonde. Start with an off-center part or your client's favorite place to part their hair to ensure this area is softened by the highlights. Then, divide the hair into three sections, one on each side of the part from the ears forward and one in the back. Begin in the back and section the hair in a V, starting from the bottom. Weave a section on each side of the V and apply the color. I like to do this so the highlights show even when your client wears her hair up. Next, weave a horizontal section across the bottom of the V and work your way up in a brick lane pattern. When you reach the occipital bone, start to lift some ends of the hair out of the foil. Choose which ends to leave out based on how pale blonde your client's hair is. If the ends look like they don't need to be lighter, leave them out. Continue to work until you reach the top. For the pieces towards the top, wrap a foil band around to prevent bleeding. Now let's move on to the side sections. Start by fine weaving a diagonal section that frames the face and then work in a horizontal section above the ear, working your way up. Tip, bring your client's hair up into a ponytail in order to best see the hairline. As you get towards the top, start from the front and work your way back in horizontal sections. Finish this section and repeat on the other side. For the fringe piece we separated earlier, use very fine back-to-back weaving. Your clients will love this extra touch of lightness on top. Let the color process for 45 minutes at room temperature, and then shampoo it with K-Pack Color Therapy Shampoo and Conditioner. For the gloss, mix 3/4 clear Lumishine Demi Liquid and 1/4 Lumishine Demi Liquid in 9 Natural Violet with 5 Volume Developer. The violet will help to neutralize any remaining yellow tones in the hair. Process the gloss for 20 minutes at room temperature and shampoo with K-Pack Color Therapy Shampoo. Add a boost of shine to the hair with Joico Luster Lock. Then you're ready to rinse and style. Now, Ashley has beautiful, balanced, sandy blonde hair. She no longer has contrasting colors and her roots are gone. Remember, making an ombre soft and modern isn't difficult. It is as simple as using your eye for artistry to soften any hard lines and bringing a healthy, soft glow to the overall color. For more hair color tips and tricks, download the Joy Color System app and don't forget to subscribe to the Joico YouTube channel for more hair tutorials and inspiration. I'm Dennis D'Souza. Thanks for watching.